No food yet, honey.
Not yet.
Just got home from the hospital. What you all wet for? Yeah, I know. You want to take that off? They said I have to wait a little bit. And you're going to stay in here for a day or two. Hi, sweetie. Don't rub too hard. You might hurt your mouth. Chase, psst, psst, psst. It's okay. I'm going to keep you away from Mac for a day or so. Just for a little while. I know you're probably starving. I can't give you any food just yet. It said to wait an hour or so. And I gotta give you soft food now. You're gonna love that. You're gonna love that. Careful. Don't rub too hard. I hate that the wounds don't show up so well on the camera. Hi. Hi. Oh. See, I wouldn't leave you there. Such a good boy. Okay. Yeah. Careful. Don't hurt yourself. Oh, I love you too. You happy to be home, huh? You happy to be home? Don't look in the light. I love you too, sweetie. Lay down and relax, honey. Lay down. You ready for that to come up, huh? You got a big bushy foot there. Looks good with your big bushy foot. Yeah. Yes, I should scoop that. I'll get to it in just a couple minutes. Max trying to come in. Gotta keep him separated for a little while though. It's just Mac trying to come in. But I got the door latched. Way up there. Come on, baby. Chase, psst, 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 psst. Hey, don't do that. He said no running and jumping and no overexerting yourself. You need to rest for a day or so. Settle down. Maybe I should go out and just leave you alone. Chase, don't even try it. Maybe if I start doing homework, you'll calm down.